To add an image to the page, you first want to make sure you are logged into the website, so you will see the gray bar along the left-hand side. Then click on the pencil icon in the lower left-hand corner. Once you do, the page will refresh, and if you put your mouse over in the text area, you'll see these three icons that come up. Hover over the pencil icon, click Edit Content. Put your cursor where you would like the image to go, and then click on the image icon. It's the icon with the mountain and the sunshine. Next, you're going to click Browse Server. You want to locate the Images folder on your website. So click that. You'll notice it opens with a whole bunch of images on the right-hand side. Click the Upload icon. Click Add Files. And then browse through your computer and locate the image that you would like to upload. In this case, I'm going to select the image right here, and I'm going to click Open. Now it's going to show a sample of your image. If the file already exists on the server, you want to make sure to check Override the file if already exists. If this is a brand new file, you do not need to check that. Also keep in mind the filed upload limit. In this case is 20 megs. That is a very large file, so you want to make sure you keep it definitely underneath that. Click the Start Upload button. Then all the files that you have uploaded are going to be listed here. And you can scroll through each page to locate where that particular image is. And I see it here, so I'm going to click on that. You'll notice briefly the screen refreshed and your file is highlighted. I'm going to click OK. Under alternative text, you want to make sure you type in a very descriptive title for this image. This text is used for people who are visually impaired, and the screen reader will read the text to them, and it also helps in your SEO. Google will take this into account with your page ranking. Right here you have the width and the height of the picture. You can adjust this slightly. This is not meant to take off hundreds of pixels. You want to just do a small amount here if desired. Alignment, this is where you can set it to the right or the left of the page. In this case, I want it on the right side of the page. Our usual default setting is for H space, we put 5. That gives it 5 pixels of white space in between where the text stops and the image starts. It does help the visual guidelines of the page. So click OK, and now I have my image in place. You can click on it, and you'll get the handles. And if you right-click, you can go back to Image Properties and change some of your settings. You can also drag the picture around the page and move it to another location if desired. I'm going to put it back where I had it, all the way at the top of the page, and then you click Save.